of their game. I'm so excited about your show on Bravo. If you haven't watched it, do you want to say a little bit about it?
To Rome for Love, 5 African-American women go over to Italy for 6 weeks to look for love. And love looks so differently for everyone, and it's different on every level. So you're gonna go with us and explore that journey and why love looks differently in each of our lives. It's nice. We're going on dates. It's a docuseries. You're gonna really get to delve into who we are and why our stories ended up where they are in Rome, and then what's gonna happen after.
After Rome. What happens after Rome?
B-R.
I know.
Oh, no, I'm sorry. A-R.
Right.
After Rome.
After Rome. Before Rome, after Rome.
Like, I'm like, B-R-A-R.
Yeah, for sure. Can you talk a little bit about, just for all those who don't know the real chef, Shay. She is chef to the stars, celebrity chef, right? And, How did you create your business? How did you start? To those that are watching, that are entrepreneurs, that are wanting to, you know, just get started, how did that come about for you?
Well, I got introduced to entrepreneurism back in 2005. At that point, when I realized the type of money that I could make, I was in the corporate world. Sales executive type stuff, and really just running around all the time. Really just being a slave to that business. And I knew that being an entrepreneur, not only could I really predicate my salary, but it would give me that freedom that I wanted. I had a young daughter, I was a single mom.
Right.
So I was really interested in making sure that I provided a really amazing future for my daughter. I wanted her to live better than me. So an entrepreneur was it. I put together a plan. It was 5 years. 5 years later, I left corporate and I started my brand, and it has been a blessing. I mean, it's been peaks and valleys, but I would tell people to save more than they spend. I would also tell them to have a plan, and then also just refresh the business. Innovation is very important right now.
Right.
So just making sure that you're staying fresh and up to date with what's going on in the field. If it's culinary, if it's hair, if it's sports and entertainment,
right, right.
You know, just making sure that you're learning. I'm a self-taught chef. I didn't go to culinary school.
No way.
And I'm here, single mom.
Yes.
Statistic, teenage mom, right?
Yeah,
so,
amazing.
But the story is great. Like, come from an abusive household. I mean, my story is definitely one that I hope that someone is healed from it and they learn something from my story so that they can be better.
Oh my goodness, we need a follow-up. We need an actual real interview with you just to know, because, I mean, how many people out there can resonate with your story, you know what I mean, and possibly could learn and know, you know what, it doesn't matter what you're in right now, it can get better.
Absolutely.
It can get better, and it doesn't hurt if you land yourself a reality show, right?
It doesn't hurt.
I mean, I like one too. I mean, I did one many years ago, but I take one now. Maybe Rome to, what is it with?
To Rome for
to
Love.
To Rome with Love. Maybe I'll be on it. No.
There you go. Hey.
Latin. The Latin to Rome with Love. Maybe to Brazil with Love. Right?
Hey, let's do it. Whatever. I'm here for it. I'm here for it.
Yeah. No. So, one last thing. What advice would you give to someone that was looking at you today and being like, you know what, she's already at the top of her game. If you could go back and give yourself advice to keep at it or keep going, is there something that you could like share? You know?
Absolutely. The thing about it is they think perception is reality. And a lot of times you don't know that people cry in the dark. They have bills and problems and issues just like everyone else. I don't care when I see, if you see me on TV and, you know, you think one thing, there's always a story. So being very humble about where you're going and where you are, to me, is very important. I give God all the glory for everything I have and where I am. So it's not me. I'm just a vessel that is here to deliver a message about being a better whatever it is that you're looking to be. So for me, it's just about being really humble and just having that humility to know that, hey, I came from there. And how is it that I can bring other people with me? That's it, like just remembering where you came from. So as a young entrepreneur, don't think that it didn't take hard work and lots of days of being broke and, you know, not getting the things I wanted to get to this place. I mean, it's a constant process. You have to get there. You actually have to keep working to stay there. So it keeps going, but it gets easier.
Yeah.
because you learn more and you go through things. So why not? Let me help shorten your learning curve.
Yeah, for sure. Celebrity to the Stars, the real Chef Shay. If you don't follow her, please do. Go check out her Instagram, The Real Chef Shay. Follow, check her out, watch.
Facebook, Instagram,
right?
Chef Shay, Real Chef Shay, it's all over there.
Yep. Yes. Thank you. Now we're going to enjoy the draft a little bit.